This is Galaxy Tab S9 Fan Edition Plus, and today I'll show how you can restore default system font on this device. So to start, you'll need to launch Settings, then enter the Display category, continue by entering the Font Size and Style section here, then go for the font style and select the default one. And well, that'll be it. So thanks for watching and bye-bye.